We wrecked a turkey on Thanksgiving Day, knocked onto the floor and it burst into flames. Without a turkey, we were freaking out. But that's not what it's really all about.
Sure, it's great to have all that food, but really what puts you in a better mood is sitting down next to your best buddies and having quality time with your family.
Things are bound to go wrong maybe once or twice. Who cares if the dog ate all the sides?
We all must put our differences aside. It's only one day, so we have to try.
It's not about stuffing or gravy. All the food is bonus, now don't you see? For one day a year, all is forgiven. When we come to Thanksgiving. When we come together on Thanksgiving. When we come together on Thanksgiving.
I'm so thankful that my whole family